Hi, my name is Dave Smith, and I'm one of the technical assistants in the Science and Technology Building. I run the labs, and I also do some teaching of the courses that are within the STEM program. In the lab here, we have state-of-the-art equipment for manufacturing and prototyping. We have five different types of 3D printers. We can print in a number of different materials, and our newest printer enables us to print in materials like stainless steel, bronze, and silver. This lab is open to the students. They can come in if they have an idea. It's not exclusively for science and technology students, so anybody who wants to come in can use this lab. Some of the other things we have in the lab, we have laser cutters and etchers, and we have CNC machines that we can machine materials and create parts that way. Some of the typical majors the students that come in here often are the mechanical engineering technology students. Our drone students, they learn the philosophy of the design process, and during that they do a lot of projects where we utilize all the equipment in this room. That's it. Come visit us in the Fab Lab sometime and see what we have going on here.